Hey there. This morning I woke to some bad news. This is one of the two green bottle blue sacks that I had. The eggs are dried up and the sack is moldy. I've been checking on it regularly and it looked fine the last time I checked it. The other day, or 2 days ago, and I guess that's it. I'll have to try again. Female number two still has her egg sac. So I'm hoping that that one will make it.